Yeah. Hey, Vaughn.
Hmm?
It's been a long time since we did anything together. Too long. I had a really good time. Well, I should probably be getting back to the store. Actually, I was kinda supposed to be watching the place for Magello. And Vaughn, try to stay out of trouble. For me. I don't know what I'd do if you weren't here. If something happened to you.
I'm not going anywhere, okay?
That's what I wanted to hear. See you later.
Sorry, Pinello.
Now you'll be wanting to know how to sneak into the palace, eh? First you go to Storehouse 5. You know the one. Two doors she has. Now the right takes Ban Ratsbane to his territorial hunting grounds in the sewer bottom. But that's not the way you'll go. No, you'll take the left door down into the Garamscythe waterway. The waterway leads to a stair. The stair to the palace cellars. That's your way in. But don't go counting your gil just yet, my boy. Getting into the palace was the easy part. The way into the treasury is carefully hidden. That's where this crescent stone comes in. The magics it bears can open the hidden door to the treasury, you see. Listen, Vaughn, for the words I shall speak are most important and not to be forgotten. Do you understand? The Signet yearns for sunstone strength to light the clouded way. Once in the palace, you'll find the Signet tile, very important. Give to it the sun's power and it will light your path. Very well. Oh, a warning. Be aware that if you're caught, you'll spend the rest of your short life rotting in the Nalbina dungeons. So, look sharp, my boy. And don't go running off before you're ready. Plans freshly hatched have a habit of tumbling from the nest straight into the hunter's stew pot.
Squads 3 through 6 are in place. They stand ready. So far, the Imperials haven't noticed a thing.
Then go now and hurry the others. By nightfall, we must ensure all our men are in place.
Sir!